Hi, I'm Peter Cooper, and this is Eric Brace. And the first thing we want to do is debunk the ugly Twitter rumors begun by, I think it was Phil Lee, who twittered something about how we were like Americana Vanilli and that Eric was lip-syncing his parts on stage and was in the studio, that his parts were being sung by like the guy with the allergies. What's his name?
Pierce Pettis.
Pierce Pettis, yeah. And it's not true. When we go into the studio, I mean, you're going to hear Eric sing live right here. When we're in the studio, we have a trained engineer and we have, you know, modern recording technology that can take all of Eric's flat notes and bump them right up, and all of Eric's sharp notes and take them right down. And that's really his voice, and it's been hurtful. It's been hurtful. And
hurt.
Yes. So let's sing for the people now.
And you'll see. And you've got the John Starling sample to drop in on my voice on top of this?
Yeah. Off camera that.
Oh. Okay. Right.
Wait a minute, did I hear you say? Get the music done and move along. What good does it do? Play your songs for her and hear her say. She comes to you late at night's the time you hear her say once again. Wait a minute, did I hear you say you're going far away again? Try to change. Can't take the lonely nights without your love. Take the lonely nights without